All right, so we're asking some very important questions to random people. How many times have you stuck a fork in an outlet?
Like twice.
What happened? Why did you do it?
There's no way.
My brother told me to.
How did those, did like you get separate houses after that? Did they blow up? Both of them blew up?
No, one burnt down and one had a nuclear accident because we had like nuclear like propane or nuclear fuel next to LA, and then it sparked and then like a nuclear explosion and somehow we escaped.
How did you survive?
I don't know. We had these like anti-radiation suits on just to see, just in case. And then the other one burnt down, caught hay bale on fire. Started a house.
Where's this kid live in a farm?
Alright, that's all we have today on CBB of ML Bros.